Rugs are back in a video, so today is... Hang on, this is a different type of video actually. I should probably introduce myself. Elliot Davis here, also known as ED Games, and this is my submission for the FIFA face-off competition. So my first FIFA was FIFA 13, you know the one. Players had formations already on them, trade offers, you know, all that good stuff. FIFA 14 though, was where I created my first ever video. Shaking, nervous as hell, recording on my phone at the TV. It was awful. FIFA 15, I opened so many packs. I packed Team of the Season Lacazette. It was amazing. FIFA 16, though, I just did drafts. So many drafts. FIFA 17 must have not been my year. I only packed Lewandowski all year round. FIFA 18, we had those monthly rewards. EA, if you're watching this, you gotta bring them back. They were so fun. FIFA 19, I just built crazy squads. OP Brazilian teams, you name it, I built it. FIFA 20, I had Siri building my foot champions team. It was so weird. But honestly, FIFA 21, we're here now. And it's brilliant. I've created more content than ever. Now, come here. I've got to tell you a secret. No, seriously, come here. Fine then. I think the pack gods are on my side, you know. Nah, but seriously now. My luck the last 3 years has been insane. Just take a look at this. French, right wing,
and it's happening! Oh my god!
I know, right? Mbappe normal to Team of the Year Mbappe in the same game. You think that was good? Just have a look at this. Centre forward, Eusebio. I was going mental. Eusebio's crazy. But even this year, live on stream, take a look. Yes! Let's go! Come on! Give it! See, I'd love to tell you that my highest foot champs finish, Gold 1, over the last few years, is my greatest FIFA achievement. But honestly, there's one that topped it all. So I used this team in foot champions, where I had the attackers in defence, the defenders in the attack, so a flip team upside down, and, well, this explains it. Ball roll. Back in the box for Van Dijk! Yes! That's kick off! No! No! What was that? Straight down the middle. Straight down the middle. Yes! So yeah, guys, I'd love the chance to be picked by one of the influencers. I've watched them for years. Matt HD's Bourbon Biscuits, Bateson's Mental Squads, Castro Breaker's Mirror Live on stream, Late Night Vibes with Pi, Zwayback, Zwayviews, they're all insane. So yeah, if you could retweet, like, subscribe, help me out in any way, that'd be brilliant. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and that's my submission.